sure your pilots made out that helicopter they're shooting at.
Goes to the test point.
Approaching first battle station, lights out if you haven't already.
Yeah, entire convoy has got lights out now.
Thank you for that. Follow on the right side of the road after the second battle station, coming up in 200 metres. We'll dismount and move on foot from there.
Wilco.
Alright boys, let's get a shift on.
God damn it, they're now moving right. Now they're moving left!
If we move in a...
Oh, what it's called?
Yep. Arrowhead.
Arrowhead, thank you. Can I get Delta on the left, Charlie on the right, please? Guys crossing the road, let's go. Remember guys, we have weapons tight PID before engaging. Any target, any infantry with a weapon is fair game.
Be advised, 1-1 has encountered a wall. We're gonna see if we can get over or around it. Over.
Can you boost over it?
Yep.
We need to leave the mightiest person last there.
Mightiest person last. We have two have to come back to them though, so we'll have to get around it at some point.
No, you can pick them up through there.
we'll imagine we're tossing them over.
Exactly.
Cool, boys, go ahead and drop your backpacks as close to the wall as you can and drop over.
Can't get over.
Too heavy.
Okay, well, I can definitely get over, so I'll boost you guys and I'll then go over last.
Blue. Needs me to get over. Vehicle in the compound with its lights on. Southwest in the main structure.
Got a civvy southwest moving away from us 100 metres.
Okay, mate, keep yourself still. We're gonna take a slight detour around the outside. Yeah, boys, we need to get a shift on. We're gonna run along the wall if we haven't gone over. Looks like there's a break about 100 metres long, so we're just gonna run across.
Okay, looks like we've got four over.
I can't get to my backpack.
Roger that, we should have one left.
Must have moved, Nick.
Tom's gone round the wall, so I'm now on the inside, on your western side, approaching from the west.
Same here, Delta went around.
Yep, I've got eyes in close. I'm on your east now, close.
I can't get one back.
Do you want us to push northwest or stay here?
Yeah, push southwest.
There was at least one civvy southwest of us, just this side of the building, going southeast to northwest.
Roger that.
Mini shot south. Unsuppressed shot south.
Number of the lights are off.
Two times civilians being the Land Rovers.
Two civvies coming out.
Two civvies, no eyes on hostiles. Civvies moving northwest.
I think we're losing tap.
Charlie's breaching.
You want me up there too?
Ground floor's clear. Delta's using the ladder on the western side of the northern face of the building.
Delta is securing the roof.
Roger, we're all going to move up there, so we'll all come up. Charlie, outside, northern side, just left of the door. 1011.
One zero one one is now moving into position to provide overwatch over.
Eyes on the road south, scanning.
Tap, you still with us? Klaus.
That's me.
Did you fall off the building?
No, the building lifted itself quite fast suddenly.
Okay. Alright, yeah, I'll let you off that.
Did it also step to the side unreasonably? freely admit I laughed way too hard at that. It was such a spectacularly sad little sound as you fell.
Okay, but we probably want to be in the building to our south here, but we'll put up a cut. Sure, guys. Building we're covering is at 200 degrees, about 100 metres out behind the conifers.
That's me. Yeah, just tell me how I get that gun.
Civilian in the building, to our direct south. Can you get down from there without dying, Klaus?
I never died.
No, but can you get down without dying now? Or not. Three civilians moving west to east.
Sprinting across the road. Is that a friendly firing?
There's friendly firing, yeah.
Guys, courtyard south southeast. If you've got eyes on enemy targets, take them. Is that a friendly lying in the road direct south?
AFM.
Roger.
And at right edge of road from my perspective.
Yep, that's good.
I'm on the ground alive.
Awesome.
Possible target in the shop to our south southeast in the doorway. I can see a muzzle. No disregard for any.
Roger.
That doesn't look like friendly. Then go down in the school building.
Roger, thank you.
More friendlies inbound east.
Roger.
Eyes on. That's not good.
Hostile down southwest trees.
Roger, thank you.
Possible additional southwest trees, no PID. Confirmed hostiles. Down.
Nice shot.
And another. He's down, he fired one.
Plus one southwest trees, lost visual.
Eyes. Civvy.
Negative, south of Civvy running across road. South of the crossroads, west of the, sorry, south of the T-junction, west of the school building, last size. Alright boys, prepare to move.
1011. One zero, be advised, 1-1 has zero eyes, redeploying for secondary objective, over.
Alright boys, let's get downstairs.
Face away from Lazar normally.
There's an empty transmission.
Look down as fast as you can.
Tom, this is Lifetap, I'm back. I always had a dead internet, so I'm just by the Land Rover, it's heading your way now.
Roger, buddy, I'll have a chat with the group, we'll see what I can do.
So off-road driving
path? Elty, are you at the Land Rover parked, yeah?
Just coming up to the concrete wall that we jumped over.
No problem, mate, if you can jump, do it. Be advised, you've got a civilian on the other side of the wall from you now.
Yeah, copy, I'll go around the end where you went in.
No worries, man.
What happened to the Land Rover?
Be advised, civilian leaving area east.
The hell's up this ladder?
Face away from it.
Oh shit.
That is an armourer design so that you reverse towards them as you would in real life. It's using there.
Nice. Whereabouts are you?
We're just coming down the ladder on the north face of the building now.
Yeah, eyes on.
Right. Civilian prone in front of school.
Delta, be advised, if you move over to the east slightly, we're going to move behind 1-3's position and then down to the 1-1 marker. Are we all good? Alright boys, let's move out east. Just in a column.
You don't tap. What tap are we doing? Backline leading out east.
Civilian southwest.
This is 1-1, are they equipped with night vision over?
so we're going to have to go way east because of this wall.
No, that's no worries.
Delta at the entrance.
Thank you, Delta.
Okay, covering quest, move in.
Move again, going west.
Got east covered.
1011 is breaching second compound.
Repeat last nick.
Roger, thank you, 1-1 out.
Yeah, we are covering for the moment. Yeah, well, so. Yeah, sorry, I have radios on my ears, it's a bit too much.
Charlie, Delta is keeping to the house, you keep to the wall, yeah?
That'll be great for the next 10 seconds, but yeah. Okay boys, let's keep the shift on. Stella, when you're ready, cross, Charlie will cover. Got friendlies direct west.
Covering east southeast.
No, Delta, cross.
We got a VIC coming from the west.
Yeah, it's friendly.
Repeat last, Delta is crossing south, confirm.
Confirm.
The jeep come.
You want me moving down here or?
Hold for a second.
Cool.
Alright, remain in the hooch, can you cross and we'll work our way down here?
Keep pushing south, boys. Yeah, voice is southeast.
Right, shots south. Cross come. 1-2 from 1-3, are those shots there coming from your direction?
That it appears we have another pesky wall pushing east.
Delta on the 6 of Charlie now.
Roger, Delta, thank you.
1011, we're being held up by a pesky concrete wall. Standby.
We're gonna have to push back all the way to the road we just crossed and then go down the outside. Fuck.
This is what the map's for.
I know. It's like drawn on.
Lou, would you mind taking the lead, buddy?
Not at all.
It's quite loving when you... I think since you've got the nice big gun, you might want to.
They sold a lot of Land Rovers here. I'd more expect Lada Niva or something.
How's that front?
Shit, got a move.
Go back and take over, boys.
Oh. I have no idea where that came from.
Where
west.
Just had a friendly threat us.
I've got shot.
Friendless west.
Yeah, he shot me in the head, little fucker.
1-3, be advised, 1-1 to your direct east over.
I did the friendly wiggle and everything, and as I wiggled out for the third time, he shot me in the face.
Shoot him back.
I'm tempted. Unfortunately, I think my shot might kill him. Ground floor, east side of this building by the look of it in the window.
Yeah, he's done. My boy's gonna push south to the side of this container and push it from there. Are we gonna move it?
Totem goes down. Delta, move forward to the entry to the compound west.
Charlie, move up.
Charlie, hold.
A blue hit. Still one dead.
Got him.
Mark, push in right, Charlie will take left.
Copy, Delta ready.
Ready? 3, 2, push.
No way, right, covering northern part of building.
Right. 1-0 has an entrance northeast corner, pushing in.
Sections be advised, 1-1 is inside target building on first floor and ground floor of it.
Windows look clear, Charlie, from the outside. I have one of my men climbing the building north of your location to scan.
Roger, if you want to go, if you want to go in and clear the ground floor, you're more than welcome to.
Copy, we are only two men, by the way.
Okay, no worries. If you want to stay where you are, then you can.
Possible man spotted southwest building across the way. Sure. Follow the road down. Follow the pathway down. There's a man just inside the entrance. I think he's friendly, but I can't tell from up here. Yeah,
fine.
No, Roger, he's sitting still. He's probably.
Medic and Blue Max fell down the roof.
Building southwest, you said. Yeah, it's friendly. What was that about?
Oh shit.
Blue Max?
I'm inside the building.
No worries. Return to the northeast corner, we'll exit from there. There's no way up from here.
I understand. I'm inside the
building. No, you're inside the building. Oh, Joyce, give me a sec.
This is Delta, port of floor. Floor clear, moving up.
Can't you hear me?
Roger.
Oh shit, I'm fucked.
Can you hear me, Blue Max?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay.
I'm in total shit state, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, I put on tourniquets, I'm fucked as well.
Rooftop hostile, southwest dropped.
Blue, I've got Sigint on fucking your situation right now.
Roger.
Blue, are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Got a problem with the building as well. I've just fallen through.
Ah, fuck. Everyone's fallen through.
Alright, everybody who's not currently inside the building,
here.
Downstairs
don't
and outside.
Go to the last room.
Guys, if you're not currently stuck in the building, just get outside.
We're probably gonna need you here.
Yeah, I'm working on
that. Yes, no worries, man. We're getting good for that. Keep you guys out.
Oh, I'm next to you.
bleeding, but I don't know what from. I've got bruises, scrapes, and crushed tissue.
You're bleeding everywhere.
I know. I just don't know where from. I never get injured like this. It's normally like bullet wounds and bombs. It's always obvious.
Well, now you know how it is if you fell on the stairs.
C4 under fire on the roof, no eyes. It might be a rooftop. Yeah, rooftop my southeast.
No eyes on from ground floor.
He's down. I'm wounded.
Yeah, right side.
Good boy. Bring yourself down when you can, buddy. It looks like there's nothing here.
Okay.
Hello, Doctor.
Descending. Or rather, I would like to descend, but can't find
the... Blue Max and Life Tap, are you out of the building?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I'd still need some medicine.
Working on you?
Yeah, I think I'm going to need a pack as well, because I don't think I can walk. That's me out of medical supplies.
Guys, be advised, I'm currently suffering from the... Well, 4 FPS bugs, so give me a minute, I'll see if I can fix it.
Yeah, the same thing like crazy.
Good. Who else wants a pack or needs a pack? Okay, light up.
Yep. I think I'm good, Rev. You can check me, but I'm pretty sure I'm okay. Yeah.
Oh, there's a doctor behind us.
Random. Yeah.
Thanks.
Civilian East. Just
say the word and drop him.
1011.
Finish
one
up
one.
His mad science forever.
Sorry, 1011, be advised. 11, Charlie needs to DC Racy, so I will be. I'll upping a vehicle down when I come down as well, over. Right, boys.
1-1,
I'll
take cover.
For a minute. I'll leave you in. Yeah, I'll leave you in close stance for 2 minutes. I'm going to restart and come back.
Right. Okay, 1-1, we are moving south to regroup with 1-3. Let's move out, follow me.
Let's push through the building. I hope there are doors on the other side. They are!
Clear to the left.
Okay. Charlie, you will cross south to the building. Delta is covering. Move.
Move it.
Moving northwest.
Set. Okay.
You talk up, Rev.
Last man, we are moving to the eastern side of these buildings. Blue, you take point.
Rev, stay in the back, please.
Close, we have friendlies to the west.
A-Firm, we are moving east. Enemy, southwest, lower floor, left window.
Eyes.
Fire. Okay, keep on moving.
Possible torchlight, one window high left of that.
No eyes. Keep on moving.
I just got a flash of light up there.
Okay, where are we going from here?
Is that a hospital? Let's us. This is 11, send it 10. A firm, I have a 112 explosive. Copy. Okay, guys, I need to run to 10. You secure this hospital, secure the roof, and provide overwatch and security for this area, okay? Life tap, you're the commanding until I'm returned.
Copy.
Crossing.
Yeah, let's push across, see if we can get a entrance in.
I don't think there is any entrances to this type of building.
Door isn't usable on this edge.
No, there's only like the little bit of the front.
We're just going, pushing down southwest.
Show me rooftop tap.
Yeah, be useful. Looks like there's a foyer here.
Yeah, but you can't go anywhere from it.
How can you get blue? There.
That's as far as I seem to be able to get.
Okay.
Okay, since we can't go into that building, let's do the one to the northwest. Let's get in that one.
I'm scared of these buildings.
C4's rooftop on the office.
Okay, looks like we've got fire coming in from the west, so we'll push in through this building around to the southwest.
Moving.
Stay on the ground floor.
Your location? Are you on the roof? Yes, no?
One, Nick's on the roof, the rest of us are to the northwest of the building.
Guys, whichever team's clearing at 1-3, there is a light strobing around on the southeast side of the building on the first floor.
Yes, that's a thingy that that we need to secure. 10 is placing explosives.
Okay, copy. We've also got a Hemet type truck to our south, just by the archway. Archpipe, that is. Vehicle audio north.
31.1 check.
311 check.
We're still clearing, but taking damage.
Is the southeast side cleared?
Which is down.
This.
Friendly snatch east.
Wait one. I think he's down. Oh, we've cleared that side.
Hey, form. Okay, guys, we need to push in the building west of us and help 1-3 out. Be very careful on the PIDs. Friendlies inside. Let's go.
C4's coming down.
Yeah, there's an opening over here.
Friendlies! Friendlies!
We've found another one of these dodgy looking nuclear devices. My ball's already shrinking up, shriveling up. I want to get out of here, but it's on the first floor. Over.
It's getting crowded in there.
Oh,
is it clear?
It is in here, yeah.
The guys, I've got one of the police officer here. Should I fire or not?
That doesn't sound like a wise idea.
Yeah, the enemy in here is down. I killed him.
Too late.
Is Dog, we lost Hooch as well, he disconnected.
So the DC's returned.
The
DC's have returned.
How many DC's have we had?
Three.
Mine was internet.
I've had Tom and then now Hooch, and my frames are kind of back to where they were.
Command Delta, be advised, I am the north side of the building. Northeast side of the building to your northeast.
Copy that.
Yeah, copy that. We are on the 1-3 marker with the cross on it.
Roger that. Ground floor, first floor.
Ground floor 067013.
Roger, approaching from your direct east now.
Keypad 5.
There is some sort of microwave machine up first floor. I don't know. Looks like they'll be making eggs or something in it, so I'll just leave it.
Alright, cool.
Have we cleared the ground floor yet?
1-3 apparently cleared it.
One-zero, if you'd like, 1-1 can move back up to dismount, grab all the vehicles and reboot with 1-2 after that if you'd like, over.
Yep, we'll do.
Okay, 1-1, we're gonna move up.
Hooch is back, I see. Yeah, I should go outside and...
through the building.
No, we're gonna move north, sorry, not up. Back up to the dismount marker.
What's up?
Tom, can you...
Of course,
actually.
My what?
We're going to blow up the power generator of that...
Nuclear... That's fine, Mike. We're gonna head back up north to dismount and see what's there.
Okay. Okay, can you move out?
Guys, with me, we're gonna move back up north.
Keep your eyes open, guys. I smell some troubles retreating from here.
Yeah, be advised, guys, the civilian police are also hostile.
Good times.
A cup.
Guys, 2 seconds.
Let Charlie get 10 meters of space and then we'll follow. Let's go.
So we probably should have left those vehicles with some sort of light on.
Kind of defeated the point of the stealth.
Well, yeah, probably. Less difficult to find for us, though.
Lots east.
standby.
Fuck.
Shots.
Down.
Enemy truck.
Okay, go down. Delta, push northeast to the locks. Secure the area. Enemies in the trucks! Watch your fire, West. Friendless.
I need a medic.
Belt.
Sorry?
Working on you.
Yep.
No, dead. Friendless.
Cover down Slovenia.
Yeah, turns out those...
I don't know. 1-1, are we all up now?
Clouds up.
Laptops up.
C4 up.
Blue, are you up?
Sort of. I'm being treated right now.
Let me know when we're all good, boys. We might have to move down to 1-2.
You got some more?
Yeah, good.
On your 6, Tom.
Thank you.
Glenn?
Stop that hammer.
Hammer's been stopped.
Yep, eyes on.
One, two, one, one. You good or do you need a hand?
Alright, 1-1, mount up when you're ready. Delta mounted. 1-1 moving out?
Yeah, Delta mounted.
Shots west.
Dismount
quickly. Out.
Yeah, okay.
Everybody out?
C4 wounded.
Yeah, badly wounded.
Badly wounded.
I think I just killed Arca.
Mix a change.
Blue Max, you're now in security building.
Oh yeah, on you. I've lost where you are.
Watch out, I think you are in need of some wheels.
I think that's probably a very good shot.
We can just park it at the one that's not damaged.
Okay,
How should we get up there, friend?
Yeah, we will just fit in the one vehicle.
556.
Good.
How many wheels are we
talking? Good to move out, mate.
Yeah, those are good. I just
yeah, we can all fit in one vehicle.
I have space for them, but
okay. I'm putting out one two to secure that position now.
I took
the crossroads.
That's great.
Get one drive.
I've got
a
minute.
Yep,
sure.
Thank you for that.
For the vehicle, one is actually here.
One more wheel mounted up. No. One minus wheels. We can all fit in the one bit in the front vehicle, it's okay.
Can you help me?
Can we? It holds six, is it not? Oh, I'm sorry, I'm used to that being eight of us. Okay, I'll pull this off the road then.
I've got no eyes on Hooch.
Where are the enemies?
Hooch is down.
Do you have eyes on him?
Oh, they are actually there, next to us. Oh my god. I hate this guy. So much.
Hooch.
1-2.
It's the most off-road I can make it, sorry. This match does hold 6, doesn't it?
Tom,
yeah.
Yep.
Tom in life, jumping.
One, oh no, Luke's already taken.
I'm falling back to where I banged himself.
Mind up, mate.
Roger.
Where is life, Tom? Oh, there
he is.
Here.
He's AFK.
I think
he's
we just had a blue on blue.
An actual blue, well, just a crash.
No, an actual, because Hooch was mixed in amongst the enemy, and we were all just opening up on him.
Oh shit.
He was literally...
I fired no shots, so I'm
innocent. He was literally 10
feet. Alright, boys, dismount. We're tasked with securing this crossroads. Or not.
Repeat last, sorry.
Get back in the vehicle.
A lot of tracer fire ahead. Friend is in the road.
To his right.
Yeah.
Delta in the rear vic.
That's the rear vic.
Friend of the rear vic.
Fuck, where's all of the vehicle?
I don't know which vehicle you've got in there.
Do you want to not drive off?
Who's driving this one?
Well, do we want to get everyone in first?
Alright, all Delta's in a Vic.
Can someone stand with me while I'm on top?
That's a fucking over tripod,
isn't it? Not sure who's in the passenger seat, but you are just sitting there with your arms crossed looking very disapproving.
Sorry.
I'm just following these guys, yeah?
Oh no, it's the front passenger, isn't it?
They're going the wrong way.
This one?
Yeah.
They're going the wrong way.
1-2, we need that right fork, boys. Second vehicle, there it is.
Are we there yet?
You can get out here if you'd like. Not under any circumstances make me look back there.
Shots fired.
Yeah, we're shot southwest, guys. Guys, we've got a hammer on the road ahead.
Fire!
Push it, push it.
Boys, when we stop, dismount, load up. Nope, don't. Do not load up.
One more taking up defensive positions.
Just hit the dirt and put some rounds downrange.
We've got friendlies out there.
Is the road clear? Can we fire it? We have no friendlies further than the head than the vehicles on the road.
I've got northeast. Oh, they're right in the way.
Well done there, boys.